Hello and Assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome to a new episode of Newscaster on 22nd October 2011 with your host Rabia Suleiman. Here's the latest of the news for you today. PTA launches SMS-based QoS survey for Celcos. A new SMS-based consumer perception survey system 8899 has been launched by PTA in order to find out the customer's perception about their respective cellular operators. According to a post on propakistani.pk, PTA has made it free of cost to encourage maximum participation from the general public. Users are required to send an SMS to short code 8899 and rate the cellular operator's quality of service from a range of 1, which is the lowest, to 10, which is the highest, based on their perception. PTA will coordinate the results to enhance quality of mobile phone service in the country. The statistics will be based on surveys which will be finalized. The statistics are to be based on surveys which were conducted on Friday, 21st of October 2011. That's it for today. See you next time on Newscaster with more news and your host, Rabia Suleiman. Until then, Khuda Hafiz.